What a battle at Gill Coliseum. Oregon State unveiling their championship banners from those back-to-back-to-back Pac-12 titles, and then the 18th-ranked Beavers hosting number 6 Notre Dame, Mary Murphy.
And Mikayla Pivec playing the point, really had a nice game. She was solid, shooting the basketball, 19 points, 6 assists, just a couple of turnovers. Made big shots when her team needed it. Defensively, a very solid job, 8 rebounds, 8 of them offensive. Can't ask for much more from Mikayla Pivec. It's going to be a great season for Mikayla.
How about Jackie Young, though? Quiet in the first half and then just taken over in the second half.
Absolutely. 17 second half points, 8 rebounds, plays 35 minutes, runs the floor, was in attack mode, whether it was offensive rebounds, taking it right into the teeth of the Oregon State defense. She was the difference maker. She's the one that willed the Fighting Irish to victory.
Jackie Young with a career high 21 points. This game had it all, Mary Murphy.
It did. Just second half defensively, Oregon State could not put the clamps on Notre Dame, and the Irish at number 6 will roll on, but a great effort by Oregon State.